you're good. Look at this, Dean. We're gonna give you some lessons now. You ready for your lesson?
Dean's not too enthusiastic about his new lesson, but nonetheless, we'll get him going. The only thing you're doing wrong, Dean, is you're playing the wrong-handed. You got to play right-handed, okay? Let's get him one right-handed, all right, fellas? Let's get the right. He's doing a lot better now. All he did was switch his hands. See, he was going left-handed before. He's going to go right-handed, and he's kicking royal hoo-ha. End the tape. Kick it. All right, first of all, All right, I need a cameraman. Can you do it, Darren? You gonna do it? A history lesson. At the same time, we're trying to sell you something, okay? I got two of these right here. This is a Super Reverb 1966 or 65. We still don't know. I'm just gonna go on that side.
Perfect.
All right, now I'm going to give you a history lesson. At the same time, we're trying to sell you something. All right? It's going to be a lot of fun. It's my man here, Dean, the guitar machine. All right? And right next to him is the amp that he wants to buy. He's saving up for it right now. But if you want to, you come down here and buy it out from under him. I got two of them. All right? So the big thing about this amp here is that, listen to that, boys. Oh, we got a little bit of microphonic tubes going on in there, but that just makes it
Say what?
Talking about the school. From the most important thing, as the night goes on, as you watch the show, and happy second segment too, by the way. Isn't that great? We did our second show now. It's gonna be great. School of Rock. I'm teaching a kid right back there how to play rock and roll. He's playing lead guitar right now. I know we didn't talk about this one here. All right, this is new for hollow bodies. The last time we talked about hollow bodies and how I'm getting them pretty cheap. Now here's a case in point right here. Hollow body guitar, crazy color, F holes actually shaped like Fs. Black hardware, beautiful. Set neck, meaning there's no bolt-on neck, arch top. You can have this guitar for $275. Bow tie inlays, fully bound, yellowed, beautiful. $275, ladies and gentlemen, you know. Canvas guitars, they can't be beat. I love them. Man, we gotta do a shout out to Brooks Correctional Facility if we haven't already lost that in some editing. Shouts out to Brooks Correctional Facility for sending us our first fan letter. We're gonna frame it and keep it for forever, really. But stay clean there, and Brooks. All right. These are gonna look really good on television. Look really good on television because look at those colors, ladies and gentlemen. Have you seen anything so yellow in your life? And I put this little nice strap to go with it. I thought that looked good. But it's really pretty, kind of Gretsch looking thing. Look how cool it is if you wear it really low, you know, you're... strings. We're a DR string dealer. Some of the strings are in red. Some of the strings are in black, like this one. Some of the strings are in blue, like this. We have blue strings. Can you see the red strings? Did we show them already, the red strings on television? This second show is going to be crazy, man. But we're going to have shows every week now because we have the machine to do it. Check out those red strings. Can you see those, ladies and germs? Those strings are red. Red strings. You look down and you're playing red strings, man. I'm not playing just like old brassy things or... I'm not playing old silver things or even, you know. These things are red. What it is, they're anodized, coated anodized. So they give you an extra life to your strings, see? That's what it says right there in the package. Extra life. If you buy these strings, you get extra life. Can you see that? More music. I got a headache. I don't feel so good. I'm all stressed out. How you guys doing? Come on in. This is the back door. My number one cameraman and number one buddy and television producer, Darren Mitchell. Alright. Today, the most important thing I like to talk about today are these canvas guitars. I've sold every single one of these I have except for this one here, which is my personal one. These guys, we met these guys, known these guys for... ever since I was out in L.A. in 1986, I've known these guys. And then I started seeing them at the NAMM show, because they started a guitar company. And I started a music store, so... This is the greatest guitar company in the world, because they'll sell you a guitar that plays like a... Let's just say it, okay? A $1,500 PV... This guitar here is a $1,500 PV, what do they call those things, Wolfgang's, after Wolfgang Van Halen's son, okay? This is just like a Wolfie, in the fact that it has it's bound, flame top, it's not an arch top, it's flat top, these pickups are down right inside there, right in the crevices, it's a bolt-on neck, maple neck, flame maple top, mahogany body, angled. It's only $250. This guitar only costs $250. That's the big thing. Inlays, these are inlays, just like on a Gibson or your expensive Epiphones. It's not a painting, it's an inlay of mother and pearl. All right, Graftec nut, and free-floating whammy, which is a whammy bar that goes in there, but we don't put them in there because it just makes the guitars crazy. Okay, let's grab our string winder, finish this up. I think the most important thing to tell you is that canvas guitars are the rockin'est guitars out there. This one is their top of the line, and it's only $250. So all professionals know this guitar has a Gibson or a Fender scale neck, a Gibson style on the back, Zebra pickup, and these two here are stratty as heck. So it's a Strat and a Les Paul, all in one guitar. Now we're going to talk about acoustic guitars that we just got in. You know, for years I've been the used dealer. Ever since I was 18 years old and I figured out you could buy a used guitar in Lansing and bring it back to Muskegon and sell it for $25 more. I mean, that's just the way it is. Sorry. Okay. But now I'm selling used new guitars. All right, brand new guitars with solid tops, okay? They even put a little sticker on there because this guitar is only $250, okay? I can sell you this guitar for $250. It has a solid spruce top that is not in laminate. Some of my buddies next door and across town say, well, most of your guitars at that price don't have solid tops. This one has a solid top. Which means it's going to get louder and have more treble and mid-range as it gets older.
tires you see in every shop you go to are laminate tops. But this one's only $150. Comes with a cutaway. It's already set up with the strap here. The strap here. It has sealed tuners, which means there's oil packed in these tuners. Okay, you don't find that on a $150 guitar. It also has the rosewood with the Kona all there in that is inlays, not a sticker or a picture. All right, man, I love the smell of new acoustic guitars. All right, check it out. Hello. All right, more music. Canvas guitars. Watch this. Woo! I used these guitars out on the gig the other night, all right? I didn't tell the fellas how much they cost. I just said, hey, fellas, what do you think of my new bass? And they said, that thing sounds killer, okay? They didn't say, hey, that's a pretty bass, Carter, because all my basses that I bring out to the gig are pretty, all right? But they said, woo, that sounds good. And guess what? It's only $250, all right? This guitar has got the neck off a 1962 Gibson, Fender Precision, okay? I personally know the designer of this guitar. Like I told you a while ago, I met him back in 86. He's a friend of mine from Los Angeles. I personally know him. He designed this guitar from his guitar, which is a 63 Fender Precision or something like that, all right? This guitar, this neck, feels like a $500 Fender neck, all right? These tuners are just like off of all these parts in this guitar are American. They're just assembled and painted over in China. They're designed and built by Americans and assembled and painted in China and then shipped back here. So it's right there, handcrafted in China. You get that? So that is not a sticker. That's underneath the clear. They won't let you peel that off because these guys are proud of their stuff. Canvas guitars, they're going to be around for a long time. This is a cast bridge, all right, instead of a stamped bridge. See, that's one piece all cast and then chrome plated like that. See all the coolness to that? You know, this is a $250 guitar. Let's go over here to this cruddy darn guitar. All right, here's your typical cheap guitar. See, it's got the stamped bridge where that was like a piece of metal and then they bent it right there. They bend it and then they put it on there, you know. So here's your $250 guitar with the $800 bridge on it and all that stuff. These pickups sound great. They're not just cheap pickups put in a guitar that look like pickups like your Squire and your cheaper guitars like that. These actually sound good enough to play at a professional gig through a 700 watt amplifier, right? These are great pickups. I can't say enough great things about these guitars other than I'm getting a bunch of them and they're only $250. And that includes a deluxe gig bag. These are Thai drums. These are the top of the line Thai drums. And I am the exclusive dealer for Thai drums in West Michigan. You can't buy these at any other place right now in West Michigan because I made a deal with these guys and these are friends of mine. All right, these are the Studio Maple, all maple. These are the top of the line. Hey, what's happening, man? They're only $1,800. That's what they go for on the net, and that's what I can sell them for down here too. They list for $2,800. Come down and talk to me. There ain't a better drum in the whole world. All right, now come over here. This is the Thai Spotlight Kit. This uses the same hardware as that $1,800 kit. It also uses the same lugs as that